So in this system, the variable y makes the substitution method easiest to use because there's no coefficient to the y term in this equation.